How to keep, is there any, is there none such, no unknown, some bow or brooch or braid or brace, lace, latch or catch or key, to keep back beauty, keep it beauty, beauty, beauty from vanishing away. Oh, is there no frowning of these wrinkles, ranked wrinkles deep down, no waving off of these most mournful messengers, still messengers sad and stealing messengers of grey. No, there's none, oh no, there's none, nor can you long be what you are now called fair. Do what you may do, what do what you may, and wisdom is early to despair. Be beginning, since no, nothing can be done to keep at bay age and age's evils, hoar hair, ruck and wrinkle, drooping, dying, death's worst, winding sheets, tombs and worms, and tumbling to decay. So be beginning to despair, oh, there's none, no, 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 there's none. Be beginning to despair, 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 despair. Spare. There is one, yes, I have one, hush there, only not within seeing of the sun, not within the singeing of the strong sun, tall sun's tinging, or treacherous the tainting of the earth's air, somewhere elsewhere there is our, well, where? One. One! Yes, I can tell such a key, I do know such a place, where whatever's prized and passes of us, everything that's fresh and fast flying of us, seems to us sweet of us, and swiftly away with, done away with, undone, undone, done with, soon done with, and yet dearly and dangerously sweet of us, the wimpled water dimpled, not by morning matched face, the flower of beauty, fleece of beauty, too apt to, ah, too fleets never fleets more, fastened with the tenderest truth to its own best being and its loveliness of youth, it is an everlastingness of, oh, it is an all youth. Come then, your ways and airs and looks, locks, maiden gear, gallantry and gaiety and grace, winning ways, airs innocent, maiden manners, sweet looks, loose locks, long locks, love locks, gay gear, going gallant, girl grace, resign them, sign them, seal them, send them, motion them with breath and with sighs, soaring, soaring sighs, deliver them, beauty in the ghost, deliver it early now, long before death, give beauty back, beauty, beauty, beauty back to God, beauty self and beauty's giver. See, not a hair is, not an eyelash, not the least lash lost. Every hair is hair of the head numbered. Nay, what we had light-handed left in sincerely, the mere mould will have waked and have waxed and have walked with the wind, that while we slept this side, that side, hurling a heavy-headed hundredfold, that while we slumbered, oh then, weary then, why should we tread? Oh, why are we so haggard at the heart, so care-coiled, care-killed, so fagged, so fashed, so cogged, so cumbered, when the thing we freely forfeit is kept with fonder care, kept than we could have kept it, kept far with fonder care, and we should have lost it finer, fonder, a care kept, where kept? Oh, do but tell us where kept, where? Yonder. What? High as that, we follow. Now we follow. Yonder. Yes, yonder.